Let's make the order. Roll call.
Bart McLeary.
Here.
Larry Watson.
Here.
Billy Cloud.
Yes.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Sheriff, you got any new business?
Not today.
Okay.
No, sir.
Crystal, you got any new business today?
Not any new.
Holly, you got any new business?
I do. I wanted to share with everyone that the things that our office has gotten done, everybody will be able to pay online this year if they want to pay their taxes. Sorry. They'll be able to
pay their taxes online now. So and then shortly we'll be able to take credit card payments in office as well.
Yes, the POS system is on the way. So and that includes their mortgages as well. They can go to our website, they can look up any property and they can pay it right there on the website without ever coming into office. And so that's gonna be a huge difference.
A lot of people,
that's one of the biggest things they've been asking for. That, and then, of course, this tax year, we will have a Hispanic translator. And I'm going to run it in the paper on the actual days, but she'll only come up one day a week. But for anyone that has those questions, and then Shawna's going to kind of share her with us. So just a few things that we have that are new for everybody. And then, this is Caitlin Pryor, and she's our office manager.
Nice to meet you, Caitlin.
Yes.
All right, thank you, Holly. No other new business, we'll move on to item number 6, approve commissioner's proceedings for previous meeting.
Make a motion to approve.
I'll second.
Bart McLeary.
Yes.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
Billy Cloud.
Yes. Item number 7, approve blank of the element. Looks like we've got a few. I've won the O'Reilly Auto Parts, $250. This is free. Sonny's Grocery, $700. SBPT, Wave 11, $600. B2, New Era, $800. SBPT. Universe, $3,000. SBPT. Packaging Foods, $10,000. SBPT. Figure Home Center, $2,000. SBPT. O'Reilly's, $2,500. SBPT. U.S. Fleet Tracking, $2,995. SSF2. AT&T, $3,850. SSF2. Cannon Financial, $219. SBPT. Miller Office Equipment, $120.48, SBPT. U.S. Cellular, $1,050, SSF2. Oklahoma Department of Public Safety, $400, SBPT. Cross Telephone, $197, SJF2. Cross Telephone, $197, SJF2. Eastern Oklahoma Stone, $2,000, District 2. Rocket Natural Stone, $2,000, District 2. Napa, $500, District 2. O'Reilly's, $500, District 2. Stickler Home Center, $75. Stickler Stone. three. That's his brief blanket plan.
Make motion to approve.
Second.
Bart McLeary.
Yes.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
Billy Cloud.
Yes. Okay, moving on to item number eight, introduction of OSU Extension, HOP Grant Coordinator, Lacey Wallace.
Yeah. My name's Lacey Wallace, and I'm going to pass out this little brochure here, so maybe I don't have to talk very long. Pictures say more than 1,000 words, right? Okay.
That's true.
Supposed to, anyways. Anyways, my name's Lacey Wallace. I'm a Sequoia County girl. I live in Salisaw. But I manage what we call HOP, the High Obesity Program. I'm office out of the Northeast District Extension Office in Muskogee. So HOP, High Obesity Program, previously was only in two counties, Muskogee and Adair counties. And this is a CDC federal funded grant. We just had rewrote for the grant, and we're expanding into 10 counties now for another 5 years. So that's why I'm here. We're planning to hire an educator that will be paid for 100% by HOP funds, but they will be in this office and they'll also be on the floor as well. So a little bit about our program, the main stuff that we do. Physical activity, I think this is really important, especially for the county commissioners, because we've partnered in our other counties with our county commissioners for Safe Routes to School projects. I learned how to drive a skid steer, Keith Highslope. I don't know if you guys know him or not. Ken Doak, we've been able to go in and leverage funds with tribes, resurface streets, and with HOP funds, we can buy things like paint, new signage, speed bumps, paint crosswalks, different things like that. So it's important that you guys know who we are and we can kind of work together on some projects, or if you know you already have things that are coming up. So I think the built environment strategy is probably the most important to make sure and highlight to you guys. Some of the other stuff that we've done with food systems, and we do a lot of stuff, you can see these pictures here, with mobile markets. So we work with local farmers, farmers markets. We even take them out to like Head Start sites. This last year we did over 6,000 pounds of local produce and local beef for our seniors. So we kind of try to hit those different populations that are underserved. Food pantries, some different things like that. So just wanted to introduce myself and let you guys know that we'll be hiring an educator that will be sharing here and the Four County as well, so you guys can know what's going on. And if you have any questions or think of any projects that you have lined up for the next 5 years, I'd love to work with you guys. I know I talk kind of fast, sorry.
Thank you.
Go.
Thank you, Larry. number 10, review and sign approved corporations, transport corporation check for CPS to be paid.
Clark McLaren?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes. Thank you.